Snow is already causing issues in Perkins County, which is in the northwestern part of the state. The sheriff's office tweeted out these pictures of the snow-covered roads. State and county plows are trying to remove the snow as fast as they can. Deputies are reminding everyone to slow down and take your time if you are traveling over the next few days.